pretty good.
So we finished putting the skin on.
Probably one more should be enough. Okay.
All right. And I put a little bit of texture on it.
Slide little pieces of this off so it looks like.
It was chunked out.
Yeah.
And I tell Ralph, put the stalk on.
It's a pumpkin hat.
So I dry brush a little bit of green and orange on the face to give it a little depth. And this really looks awesome.
You are perfect, my perfect pumpkin.
We put a little bit of steam for shine, pipe some grass. Do we got any candy corns or anything? It's Halloween, baby. Boom. This cake is really, really cool. It looks like a carved pumpkin. I love that it's a little odd shaped, but we made it into that awesome face.
You know what I liked about this? Low stress, nice result.
That's good.
Yeah.